I met this machinist that blew my mind. It's about to get crazy. It's about to go down.
It's about to go down. What's up, everybody? This is Titan, Titans of CNC. Doing some cool things over here at the facility. Tomorrow we have a massive event. We have the Kennametal distributor meeting happening here at Titans of CNC. So we are preparing. We've been doing a lot of work over the week. Check out the sign. I got Billy Boyce over here. He's gonna be doing a tutorial live as I run my mouth and stuff. And we're gonna like show this part, and then we're gonna show the part machining out there. And there's an awesome story behind it. All right, so speaking of stories, it's story time, all right? At the end of this video, if you dig what we're throwing down, go ahead and hit the subscribe button, hit the like button, put your comments down below. If you want us to teach on something, put it in the comments. You might see it in a future vlog. So last week, I was down in San Diego, and I was speaking at this awesome event, right? And I told the story of how I met this machinist who came to my shop, and he literally blew my mind. So I'm gonna play that quick section of when I was telling that story, and then I'm gonna come back to finish it off. All right, see you in a minute.
Live tool lathes, everybody buys live tool lathes. That means it's a lathe and a mill all packaged in one. So we teach you how to make each one of these parts in one operation and part it off. Let's teach these guys, teach these students, teach the machinists how to actually make money and compete and be a pillar in a company so they deserve money and the company can thrive. I had a teacher show up, show me some amazing parts. His name is Mark Davis. And I saw these pictures coming up of all these students, and they're actually making all of these parts. And I'm like, those are beautiful. And I have a list of people trying to get into my shop, and I'm so busy, but he calls me out online, and he's like, hey, Titan, I'm going to be in California. Can I come to your shop? And I'm like, yeah, you can come to my shop, but you can talk to my guys. I'm going to be busy, this and this and stuff. But then the day he just came, which was just a week ago, I went up behind him, and I was like, oh, what's up? And he ignored me, and I was like, and I kind of walked around him. I'm like, what? And I said something, and he ignored me. And then all of a sudden, he caught me from the side of his eye, and instantly I realized that he was deaf. And I'm like, you're deaf? And he like writes me a thing, and he's like, yes. I'm like, yeah, I'm an idiot, okay. And then it just dawned on me, all of those students making all of these chess pieces, huge tables of just hundreds and hundreds of chess pieces, are the students deaf? He said, yes. Said they're making your parts, and we just had five graduate a week ago, and all five are now working in high-end manufacturing.
So this amazing teacher, his name is Mark Davis, and he teaches at the National Technical Institute for the Deaf right out of Rochester, New York. Here is somebody who is deaf, right? And he goes into a trade, and he excels in a trade where many would say he could never do it, right? But not only does he do it, but he excels. And then he leaves an amazing job to go teach and work with other deaf students. I mean, that is truly amazing. I mean, that's my hero, right? And it's crazy because these guys are using the Academy parts, and they're making components. And each one of them, they're getting jobs at places like GE and Ford and Bosch, Caterpillar. It is absolutely amazing. Check this out. I've seen teachers who are actually machining, and they're teaching the blind. They're teaching autistic. They're teaching, you already see us working with inmates, right? Working with our kids. And what about our veterans, right? We gotta fight for those jobs to give them jobs so that they can have a nice house, take care of their families, because they fought for our freedom. Manufacturing is something that we all have to fight for. Boom.